I think freezing eggs and sperm is just applies to the DNA that they want. It doesn't apply to everybody. It just applies to the DNA that they want. They want certain people. So take that for what it's worth.